Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Tactics Ogre Reborn. We've got a very late night recording session going on here because I forgot I needed to level up before I sat down to record. And so we've got the 12 people we may bring. After this point, these are people we really have no interest in bringing anymore. They have fallen off in their usefulness. I'm not going to dismiss them at all. I remember in the last video we were headed up this way. We had to go meet with some people. Ooh. Okay. Archer and the dragon in the party. Okay, so I go into your unit detail. You count as an archer, so that's good. And she counts as a dragon, correct? Okay, so scout the enemy, see what's going on here. Okay, we're doing this one sideways this time. We do have a small contingency down here to deal with. That's not bad, though. I can send 3 or 4 people here, deal with that. Everyone else will come up this way to deal with that. Okay. Oh, but I had to drop 2 people, and I... Those are the 2 to remove. Now, going my way, and one of the clerics that will let's do that. Actually, let's do him, because I will send 1 spear that way, 1 spear this way. You guys will hit that. And so 2 clerics is needed there, and these 6 will hold the line until they clean up the bottom and can turn.
I've looked forward to our meeting, Denim of Goliath. You will pay for your crimes against Golgastan with your life.
Crimes against Golgastan? What did I do to them? I gave them every opportunity to surrender. Dragons do be fast. Level preempt. Here. Because I don't know if they're going to come across the river or if it's going to be all the way at the top. We'll just have to see how they play. Yeah, 2 players back there. Love our turn 1 meditates. Good, yep. Increased range of the engulf. Eagle Eye increases accuracy. Trigger almost everything you can trigger. Which I don't think you have back attack anymore. Meditate. Perfect. Oh, so good. 2 for 2 on healers meditating. Kinda wish I had sent her south. But that's okay. Ah, boo. Alright, 3 for 4 is not bad. 3 for 4 is not bad. Meditate. By the time you engage, you'll be able to trigger every turn. I wish you could recruit more healers. That would be nice. Golf, yep. You're gonna do mean things. Oh, that's so mean. I can now move in here. Bring the hammer. This way. Sure. You have your skill triggers. That's reasonable. What do you have? You have that. Okay, you're gonna pop a heal 2 on yourself. And then you're gonna wait. Thank you, Brea. Thank you. You're just gonna wait, and you're just gonna wait to heal you. I don't want to rush him across the river by himself. I think I'm better served letting them try and come to me a little bit. Yes, you have all the mana. Perfect. Dragon's Bane on those people. Then you guys got a lot of room right now. In a row, you could really stack some damage on one person if you focus fire. Power dragon, yeah. Fling is your beast tamer. That's okay. If you're powering that dragon, all the dragon empowerment. Send the knight over first at least. If you turn into Berserk. Turn already? Man, going too fast for me. Feel it. Okay. Yeah. Little rude. Oh, you still do have back attack. Okay. Hi, cleric. You're too far forward. That's right, we can both have archers poke clerics. yeah, we can. You do it back to me. Get a mighty strike. You can another meditate, which is good. Major heal. Bang. You don't need any yourself, but both those two do. want that thing. That thing, and then I want you to wait. I don't want you to cancel, but I want you to wait here. For me here. So at least they can kind of hold the front line against you. The two healers back up. Oh, that hurt. God, that's rude. Heal three there, yep. Try and run a little bit. Oh, the Swordmaster. Just chilling down there. That berserk trigger happened. Back off a little bit. Yep, just gonna bring you back around sooner. That's okay. I kinda want you to come back around sooner. Mighty Strike, good. I love that trigger. Just goodbye there. You're a major heal person. Can you get perfect? Exactly where I needed you. Drop it to everybody up there. If that's a major heal person, that means this one is not. Which means I can bust out a heal 3 right here. Not resurrect. Also drop a major heal right here. Alright. That group is doing so much better now. I say as this comes in to ruin my day. Frick. That was painful. Missed an encounter. Okay. Gonna be yours, Thurston. Let's go. That's the healing one, right? Yep. Oh, I do not want a Swordmaster with a physical card there. This take damage there. Yeah, yeah. You meditate. Big heal there. Yourself, yep. Hey, if you're healing yourself, you're not healing anyone else. Right, man. Okay. Survive that. Thank you. The weather turns, okay. Thank you for that miss. I'll take 300 damage. Grab this. I need more skill triggers out of you. Both of them, not enough. There we go. There's some place to just get a ton of health back. Trace more often. Run all to needs health. I'll leave him on the ground for just a second. Yeah, you get all the stuff. And you're gonna run after him. Yep. Mind's Eye, we love the Mind's Eye ability. don't let you stand back up. Is the goal. Much just gonna be dropping a heal on yourself. Get you most of the way back up, and then picking up the skill trick card. Alto definitely needs healed, so, but... Targeting her, you're only getting two this time. Hey, he's getting the card. Loyalty, okay, yeah. Goodbye. Taking out most of your front line, though, that's the good news. You've lost most of your front line up here, and I've not lost anything. The problem is your wizard. He deals a lot of damage. Ooh, like that. A little free damage there. Yeah, painful. Survivable. Let's just pile on. Start trying to stack damage on that person. They are a problem child. Just right, I can catch both those two for just a little bit. Hell. Velocity ship, we'd love to see it move faster. Nope. Move one more forward. You pick up another skill trigger card, and we can make my attack on the dragon. Thanks to that velocity shift, I am now up. I'm going berserk. Okay, dragon is down. We are ready to start coming across the backside here. Oof. Too far forward. She is too far forward. Badly. She also needs it badly. Mighty strike, good. Pick this up. Yes, drop you before you deal any real damage to me. Okay. That's a good. Deal three. Drop it here. try and rotate you this way. So, so that you can help heal him. Heal 3. Okay, I'm gonna put some health in you, Sestina, because you are in dire straits. Separate you out so you're not such a good target anymore. Shifts there. Sure, the paralysis blade though. Alright, we're pushing it from the other side. So you both need it. Go for the paralysis. I doubt it triggers because he's the leader in this one. But yeah, there's big damage on him. Yeah, that group has the help to take it. Go for the quick end, but we want the everything kill. Big heals there. You're gonna move up here. So we work on spreading out some. Love that velocity shift. Watch me just jump from there to there. You can't see where I'm pointing. Just dawned on me. You can't see where I'm pointing. Healing here. dragons getting in my back line. Alright, down goes that cleric. Up at all. Halt, this is for your own good. Crunch. The dragon's not gonna drop anything relevant. Oh, well, if I'm just gonna do that much damage to the dragon, I guess we'll just kill the dragon. You got one turn left, Urim. Better make it good. He's not gonna make it good enough. Absolutely, you hit those two. Even just the one. Kill this. Live through that? How dare you? Pop that into you. Shift right over this auto skill cart. Sure does not feel good to be a squishy wizard being surrounded like this. I mean, there's no reason not to move to here. Sure, get one more trigger off before I shoot him in the back.
Bastards killed me.
I mean, you're the one came after us. You didn't want to die, you should have stayed home. Ooh, lots of stuff. None of it any good for me. Intelligence charm. Plus threes. Nice, though. I can give that to the wizard who didn't get to come. Alright, guys. Well, next time we have our meeting here, I guess. Do remember to like, comment, subscribe. We'll see everyone again next time, and have a great day.